Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Neverwinter Tonight's Enhanced Edition Infinite Dungeons. I'm your host, Lord Fenton. In the latest module video of Neverwinter Tonight's Enhanced Edition Infinite Dungeons video, we're on part 62, still at Masterius Crypt level 2. Hopefully we start 2024 off with a bang, or at least a lot of bodies on the floor. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Neverwinter Enhanced Edition videos like this. Do not forget to hit notification bells so be updated more. Last video, we got the level 35. That's about 5 more levels to go. We'll hit the cap at least. Let's not waste any more time and go ahead and start on this tough break. Yeah, this break's going to be very tough. Now, this is going to be a tough break. I can handle foes, but tough break I'm talking about is keeping all 4 of those alive, especially my flying bag of holding. Yep, there's going to be a lot of souped up liches. Well, the ones that don't cast very powerful magic, but still they're very powerful. Let's go ahead and clear this all out.
Yeah.
Now, that was not easy. I had to zone in and out just to make sure I keep everybody alive. Okay, looks like nothing is there. No stairs, unfortunately. So, I'm going to call this now an experience run. Hopefully, I do get to level 36 at the start of 2024. Well, that's when the time was released. Anyhow, there's some more foes to maim, murder, and definitely slaughter.
Yeah. Thank you.
is it for clearing out all these foes. I'm going to go ahead and explain this once again about secret doors and more as I check it out. Now, the Mind Flayer Colony tile set. The big issue I have with those, actually, is if you go into the secret door, yeah, sometimes you don't get there, and then if you go into it, you can't get out. Yeah, the doorway's a bit buggy. That's the downside. Now, the upside of it, of course, is I can avoid it. That's the good thing. Another downside is I can't get the loot. So, that is what it is. So, our next stop is I'm going to go ahead and get the magical bag of holding with wings. Yep, the little one. And then I'm going to, of course, bring it to the exit. Off screen, I will go ahead and clear all that up. I'd like to apologize. I only could get one, I should say, zone cleared. There was a lot of foes. I mean, those special liches were very tough and a little bit higher hit points than your average liches. Yeah, I felt like I'm fighting a warrior that could cast some form of magic. But, oh well. Anyhow, I'm going to get over here. After that, I'm going to go ahead and recap this video. This was a fun dungeon run. So, I started off this year, aka 2024, unless you're watching this footage years from now. By clearing this zone out. It was a tough break due to the fact I was trying to keep everybody else alive. Yes, I want everybody else alive until actually I'm done actually with this dungeon set. I faced against many liches and lich models. I think they're like elven guardians or something like that, undead. Killed them all. Had a great time doing so. In the next Neverwinter Nights Transition Infinite Dungeons video, I hope to get to level 36 and, of course, find the stairs at the same time. This is it for my first 2024 Neverwinter Nights Enhanced Edition Infinite Dungeons, Part 62, Masterius Crypt, Level 2, Boo, close to a level 36 video. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day or night. Do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more Neverwinter Nights Enhanced Edition content like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left hand corner or YouTube suggestion on the bottom left hand corner. Have a great day or night, and do enjoy the killings.